something. Can you see I'm stepping into the attack? He's now, I'm going to make it. Can you see this is probably why your hand should come, not be up here. So he's coming into my face. I'm now making an opening that he wishes to take. I'm grabbing that, yes? Now from here, obviously if this was a weapon, I wouldn't do this. With its other hand, you see this now, squirts it out, yes? If it was a weapon, then you should just do your Shisochin that way. Single-handed, instead of using a double. If it's butter handed, he's doing a 1-2 like that. Single-handed.
That's
then pull my elbow.
Yeah.
That's my face. I push down, look, this is just my kata. It's coming into my face, look. This, here, here. You leave here, grab here, grab, and look, just like that. So try that first, and I'll show you another one. Yeah, if it was a rub resistor move, I'd come under and push down. And that's what the kata would look like. But it doesn't, does it? It looks like that. So all this is, pure and simple, watch the brain. Yes? So, know what a rub resistor is. Rub resistor move is under. You feel that before you fall? Yes, really. So this is not what the kata looks like, is it? You don't end up in that move in the kata.
Yes.
No. What you're doing here is breaking his elbow, pure and simple. Bosh. Yes? Okay, we'll try the rub resistor move.
Okay.
Yes, you feel that. How do you do that?
Yes.
What are you going to do?
With that.
Break.
Yes.
Yeah. Over that hand there.
Yes.
Faster.
Gōjū.com